And welcome back, guys. So we're gonna play some more Fallout New Vegas. We're gonna go get the thing called a sex bot, apparently, that we gotta go get for a quest, and then we'll do some more side questing, is the goal. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. This, side quest has got written all over it.
Fully integrated security technotronic officer active and reporting for duty. Yes, ma'am. Vistal reporting for duty. Please assume the position. Servos active. Operation complete. Thank you for your business. I will require a hardware and software upgrade to offer enhanced services. Yes, ma'am.
How's it going?
Hey, chum. Hey, that's great. We'll get some supplies sent over today as a show of good faith. Once our stills are upgraded, we'll never be short on liquor for our patrons. If Jacob Hoff is sober, we might even have a few new drinks on tap. Most might view us as drug dealing enabled. We've got enough crime in free. You did? Ha, damn! I've been looking for one of those for years. For my customers, I mean, I'm not into that kind of shit. You're right. Something like this. It's worth a little extra because it's gonna keep on satisfying you. Those disgusting fetishists, I mean. Something wrong with someone if they gotta fuck a machine. It is! It will? My God, imagine the possibilities! It didn't happen to come with an owner's manual, did it? Ah, forget it. Trial and error should do it. Sure.
How's it going?
I knew I should. What I miss.
Thank you. Thank you.
ammo? Spare some ammo?
Took your sweet time. I suppose the NCR sent you. Ah, she's such a dear. Not like that pompous little pedant she works for. But that's neither here nor there. These plants have gotten completely out of control. I've got a plan to deal with them, but I'll need your help. Good. Meet me on the second level, and I'll explain what needs to be done. What's this? Did you do these repairs? Not bad. Not bad at all. Saves me time, I guess. See you upstairs. You're here. Ready to begin? Time is of the essence, so I'll be brief. This place is filled with spores that are toxic to humans, and we need to get rid of them. I've pumped the vault full of a highly flammable gas that, once ignited, should destroy the vast majority of spores. There's one problem, though. The gas becomes semi-inert on exposure to oxygen, meaning the gas will have to be ignited close to where it's being introduced. I need you to find the vents where the gas is being pumped and ignite it. Oh. And survive the resulting blast. Good. Return to me when it's done. Ah, good. You survived. I was beginning to think you hadn't. You'll be pleased to know that the spores should no longer be a problem. Now all that's left is to ensure that none of this ever happens again. The research that led to these abominations must be erased. I've managed to create a connection to the Vault's backup system from here. I just have to remotely delete all the files, and we're done here.
And when we come in with the next portion of the video, we'll go ahead and continue asking the questions. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button, and I'll see you again soon.